Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Today we are in the Lake District of England. Days of international beauty and all that sort of stuff. And we're going to be riding on the historic boats, historic steam as they call them, even though they ain't got no steam, on Ullswater. Interesting point about the Lake District, there ain't no lakes, there are the waters or meres. So, we are going to be looking at various boats, various lengths of time. We're going to have the oldest boat in public transport service, Lady of the Lake of 1877, Raven of 1889, the Western Belle, a positive youngster at 1935, Lady Wakefield at 1949. We're going to ride one from Glen Ridding to Pooley Bridge, and another one back again. I hope you enjoy it. I've got to say it, and nowadays everybody else is. But if you care to join the channel, you're more than welcome. There's a pretty little button at the bottom right hand corner at the bye bye screen. And of course there's Happy Snapper, which is the massive website I run with all this stuff on it. Please go and have a look. So let's go and have a little look at our little boat, should we?
Bridge, falling at Howtown. If you look south, behind the boat after it has made its turn, you will see a large gap in the hills. This leads to Kirkstone, Lakeland's highest pass. Some of you may have travelled over this to get here today. As we head off north, up the lake, you will notice the village of Glen Ridding, nestling at the foot of the Helvellyn mountain range. Glen Ridding was a mining village, producing lead and silver from Greenside Mine. One of the reasons for having a boat service on Ullswater was to transport the ore from the mine to Pooley Bridge, along with passengers, livestock.
This vessel is equipped with float-free buoyant apparatus, situated on the upper deck and guardrail. These are in the form of self-inflating life rafts, sea tubing, life buoys, and life jackets. In the event of an emergency, crew will don passengers with life jackets. The equipment will either be launched or will float free from the vessel, at which point the life rafts will automatically inflate, ready for boarding. Smoking is not permitted anywhere on board, and children must be supervised at all times. The bar is now open, serving refreshments. Thank you.
Welcome aboard to all the passengers joining us at Howtown. To the right, as we head north up the lake, we will pass the world-famous Sharrow Bay Hotel, said to be the home of the original and best sticky toffee pudding. This is followed by the Ullswater Yacht Club, headquarters for the Birkett Cub Dinghy Race. This is held annually in July, celebrating over 50 years since Ullswater was saved from becoming a reservoir for the Manchester Corporation. When you arrive at the pretty village of Blue Bridge, please take a few moments to have a look around the shops and places to eat. You will find some special offer vouchers in your lake guide, which might be useful.
Serving refreshments. Thank you.
welcome aboard the beautiful Western Belle. This little ship was built in Great Yarmouth in 1935 and is the latest addition to our fleet of five heritage passenger boats. She spent most of her working life on the river's Dart and
thank you.
And that's it, folks. I hope you enjoyed it and you want to see some more of my stuff. Somewhere down there in the corner, there'll be a little silly thing for you to click on for the channel. Otherwise, go and see some more on the website, which is great. It's been lovely having you here. Bye-bye.